now going to teach you the basic step for tango. You start off in two-hand hold position with the lady's left hand atop the gentleman's right shoulder and his right hand underneath of her shoulder blade, like so. And the lady is first going to step back with her lead leg, which is her right leg, while the gentleman steps forward with his left, and then with the opposite, and that is a slow, slow step. And then the next two are quick, quick, and then the last one is a drag in of your lead foot. So in real time, it would be slow, slow, quick, quick, slow.
Remember to drag your foot in and have some attitude.
Next step in tango, we'll be teaching you the balance step. First, we're going to show you a full basic using tango as the steps and then go into a balance step. So it's first T-A-N-G-O, and then T, come back on A, step to your left, and back on G-O. So in full time, balance step. T-A-N-G-O, T-A-N-G-O. N-G-O. The next part of the balance step is with the turn. So when you come back on A, you pull her hand out a little bit and guide your right hand on her shoulder blade and push her towards the inside. So T-A-N-G-O, T-A-N-G-O.
The next move in tango is the lady's turn. Every turn is accomplished traveling backwards. So the lady's gonna be traveling backwards, gentleman's gonna be going forward. It's gonna be the same step with the basic step. We're gonna go T-A-N-G-O. On the next one, the lady's gonna do her turn on T and A, step back on G, and finish with the draw on the O. So, we go a basic step, and then we're going to start the turn. T-A-N-G-O, T-A-N-G-O.
Our next move in tango is the gentleman's pass by. So what's going to happen is the gentleman's going to get switch sides with the lady, essentially. So on T, you're going to lift the gate, step through. A, come across, in, back, and G-O, you're stepping to your right. So it looks like this in real time. T, A, and G-O. And then right after that, when the gentleman's traveling backwards, for this gentleman's turn on T, he's going to lift his arm up, spin around, A, back, in, G-O. To a cross, let's do it fast. Both moves together. T, A, N, G, O. T, A, N, G, O.
So now we're going to teach you how to do the ladies pass by. This happens when the man is traveling backwards, and you start in your two hand hold position. And the lady steps forward with her lead leg, her right leg, T, A, N, G, O. That's your basic. And now the gentleman's going to give the lady a suggestion and open the gate. The lady steps forward, right, left, back, right, left, together. So in real time, with a basic first, T, A, T-A-N-G-O.
Good. The next move in tango is conversation. In conversation, you're going to remember to lead the follower, which is the lady, on O. So we're going to do a basic step. T-A-N-G-O. N-G-E-O. That's when you lead her, you give her a suggestion, you turn her with your right hand, and you turn to your left, and you're gonna continue the T-A-N-G-O forward. T-A-N-G-E-O. Returning to back basic position.
Okay.
That works.
So now we will be teaching you how to do the move called conversation with the turn. The gentleman has just prepped the lady after O, facing her outwards. They step forward with their lead legs, T, A. Then the gentleman's going to place down his left leg across the lady, and the lady will place down her right leg across the gentleman simultaneously, and then they're going to make a half turn and switch positions and drag in their lead leg on O. So in real time, it would be T A N G O.
The finale in tango is called the grand quartet. The leader, it's kind of like a basic step. It's going to take a step forward left, come back full 180 degrees, and he's going to be holding, supporting the lady like this when he turns.
The lady is going to be stepping back with him first. He's going to be pulling her around, and she's going to be supporting her own weight on her right leg and going back, trusting the leader.
Deep as possible. So it looks like a T A N G.
Thank you.